There's just a quick tip if you are having trouble peeling the paper from garlic cloves. Get yourself a silicone mat. If you already have a silicone mat of some kind, you just take the garlic clove and put the mat down and then just kind of roll it back and forth. And it should get all the paper off. And that's it.